Good afternoon, this is Raymond with Clogbusters. Today is Thursday, March 22nd, 2018. I'm at 6206 Northeast 30th Avenue in Portland conducting a standard sewer inspection for future remodel. Currently have the camera out at the connection to the sanitary sewer main with an approximate depth of 8 feet 8 inches. Currently in a 6-inch concrete pipe product. What I'm going to do now is just retract the camera. Locate the line at the face of the curb, get our depth there. But I did note some significant damage in the city-owned sanitary sewer lateral, again being 6-inch concrete product. As you can see here, we do have some fairly heavy exposed aggregate in that system. Unable to make it past the offset on the Y-head, actually drop into the connection on the city sewer main. Can see that slight offset there, bottom right of your screen. We also do have multiple root intrusions throughout this concrete pipe. You can see here at 74 feet, top left of your corner, we have root intrusion coming in through the joint. And we decided to record just be proactive, as the city of Portland will have to address these issues. More roots here at 72. Looks like we have roots coming in all around that joint. More roots here at 69 feet. Again at 68 feet. So I'm just going to pull back here. More roots here at 66. As you can see, we are collecting sludge and debris. More roots here at 65. And that's going to be our transition from 4-inch cast iron to 6-inch concrete. I'm going to go ahead and locate this. Okay, here at the 66-foot mark, we transition from 4-inch cast iron to 6-inch concrete. This does mark the face of the curb with a depth of 7 feet. I'm just going to pull back, locate this line as it exits the house, get our depth.
our string kind of system?
I think so, in here, because that's how we're saying, the city wants a groundwater control system.
Okay, we're back out of the system. You can finalize the video. Homeowner to follow up with the video to the city of Portland.